I'd sell all of the loot from last night. My loot man has a nap. This shit. Shit, I think that was my only knife. Caps. Ja, Habo. Thanks, man. I gotta go pick someone up. I'll catch us in a bit. How's it going? Very good. Yeah, good man. I'm literally going to pick this guy up. I'm going to sell all the loot. And then, without saying too much, I've got a feeling I'm going to make a nice bit, so I'll have a nice little present for you, Mole and Ray, later. Have you got a car yet? No, you ain't, have you? Are you wanting to buy the bus? The tent? Makes sense to you. So I don't need it now, unless just money sat there doing nothing. Do you know what? Yeah, I was actually going to say I think I paid half a mil for it. So I'd take about 400k for it. Yeah, that helped me out massively as well. The only thing is I took the two barrels and the sea chest out of it. We find them all the time, so. And Lotion's got a few barrels. That's an option. Oh, this guy's in a sticky situation. Don't be going near him. I just said I was going out to special traders from GM, and he's like, me, I'll come. And then I was like, oh, where are you sort of thinking? And he's saying, pretty sure this guy had a tank or something yesterday that Paz. I think he fucked it. Is he glitched? Is he dead? He's not down. Oh, instant cut. Click.
Oh, you wanna loop in?
No, I was just checking.
Yeah, me neither. Just here for the kills.
Well, yeah, what happened to your truck, man? I swear you had one of them Pazzes.
I don't know, I just popped my iPad there 1 hour ago and then it disappeared. I don't know why.
I got a bandage.
I have my tank in the garage, it's okay.
What the fuck? tank.
I have a tank, I've got the gyrocopter, I've got the big truck.
Yeah.
Not on me. That's the problem.
Okay. Are you wanting to get a special trader?
No, to GM would be nice.
Okay, yeah.
So I can park out another car.
Yeah, man. Just repair my shit quickly.
Yeah, alright.
Hop in, man.
For your service.
Oh, thanks, bro.
No problem.
You don't have to do that.
No, it's okay, my inventory is full. I have like 3 case slots on me.
Yeah. Nice.
How to get in there?
Run and jump.
Ah.
And then you can't be moved. I can't be moving unless you've sat down. I'm sure you know from the big trucks.
Yeah.
It?
Yeah. All right.
No.
This thing is big.
Big.
But when I got my input back, my garage is full, so I can't buy this car.
Oh, really? Yeah, it's just a beast.
Yeah, I've got 4 cars and a gyrocopter.
Okay. Yeah. Nice, man. Sounds like you got a lot of fucking money.
I'll just buy it for the team, and then I have a bus.
Okay. How long you been up there for?
Pardon? How long what?
Did you want to kill a Kymet? No, you don't care about loot, do you?
No. I don't need that.
No, they're not worth it anyway, I don't
care. I don't know what to do with my money. I have so much.
Nice. We're going for a more unorthodox route. Should we say?
Pardon? The bus is so loud.
I was just saying I was taking a more unorthodox route to the Green Mountain.
Ah, yeah.
She's in her element off-road, so why not keep her there?
I mean, for a bus, it's very good off-road.
Yeah. Oh, lag jump. Landed it. No, I didn't.
It's alright. The Punisher, you will get stuck every time under a tree.
Yeah. Ah, that's why I didn't get the Punisher. I've been told she's a bit of a bee like that. She's a bit of a beast.
I had to get it because I'm
a car collector,
I'm armor veteran.
Yeah. You still play Arma 3?
No, there's no servers.
Oh, is there not?
I mean, there's King of the Hill servers, but I was never a King of the Hill guy.
Is there not like the massive Milsim servers anymore?
Oh yeah, there's some, but I don't like the vanilla missions or the mod missions. I was more like an Exile guy.
Did you ever do that Alien one?
The Alien missions?
Yeah. I don't know if it was a mod or not, but
yeah,
I saw Operator Drewski doing, he was chasing down some aliens.
My team is playing the Milsim missions all the time, but I don't like them.
Okay. Well, don't stand up.
I don't want to kill bots, I want to kill real people.
Yeah. Likewise. Alright, man, well, thank you for the gift.
I'm only on here for the grind. Ah, no problem. You're welcome. Have a nice day.
No worries, man. I've removed you from the P list. Because I've got too many people on there. Right. Safe, man. Alright, let's get to trade and get this shit sold, shall we? Alright. I use that as a stopping thing. Come on, go. Push them out, reverse up the sail. No, you're right, man. Didn't realize you're coming on. Oh, that camo net looks a lot better than the other one, doesn't it?
Yeah, but if you start it, the camo net is gone.
Oh.
Look. And I can't hear shit. This thing is too loud. Way too loud.
What, even with earplugs in?
Yeah, even with it.
Mate, you can turn your earplugs down, you know? Nah, it's cool.
Oh, button. Really?
Yeah. There's buttons so you can turn up and down your earplugs.
Oh, yeah. Let me have a look.
Might be the plus and the minus key. Yeah, I don't know.
Oh, yeah, but plus and minus is shortcuts for my TeamSpeak.
Ah, okay. Yeah, just might have to rebind them. Or put it on one key, turn it down, then turn it off again, and then leave it. Well, I got another passenger.
No, it doesn't even work.
I'm off, mate. Happy hunting.
Alright, have a nice ride.
See you later, mate. Brumby, can you talk in game?
Yeah, I can chat to you in game, bro. Yeah.
Yeah, no worries, bro. Little J turn in the fucking. No, maybe not. Have you got a lot of special loot as well?
Yeah, I've got nearly two of them military crates for the little ones.
Nice.
So I might as well sell it all anyway while we go in there.
Yeah. Shit, can you do me a favour?
Yeah.
Just check the in-game time. Can't see the sun.
It's 13:30.
Oh, nice. Hit both traders and it'll be night time.
Is the tent parked at the base or can you get it out of the trader?
I think it's at the trader.
Okie dokie, bro.
Yeah.
As I say, when I sort all this, I'll have enough to give you the money.
Alright, nice. Yeah, man, that'll free up some cheddar for me and all.
When I was talking to Zerg, he's like, don't bother Camaro, bro. He says, if you need the tent, he says it's the best truck on here.
Yeah, do you know what? I don't know why I haven't used it. I don't know if it's because by the time I got the tent, I had, like, three or four of them FG crates, but like, yeah, especially for if you're just starting out, that's perfect, man, because you've got so much storage. Just, you know how it is, man. It's you don't go to trader to sell
up. Literally store all my spare shit in the barrel, isn't it?
Yeah, until it's stacked. Providing you're not running a public bus service that people are dipping their hands in it.
No, not me, mate.
No, you know what I mean, though, like,
yeah,
in
the tent, for instance. Yeah, I know what you're
saying. A little checkpoint, Charlie. Picky gap. Oh, and hit a tree. Oh, fence. I actually forgot what the roads look like on this map now.
Yeah, she does well off-road, though.
You know. The only thing with this route is we never stop at police stations or anything. Oh, it might be a train crash down there.
Maybe.
Whee! Start drifting right, kick flip left, barrel roll into the field, and recover and go. She's indestructible, isn't she? Even the curtains are still in pristine condition after that barrel roll.
I think you've lost the windows to the door, side doors, haven't you?
Have I?
Right.
Yeah, they've got no windows
anymore. Ah, yeah.
Ah, yeah.
Motherfucking zombies slapped them out.
I think that was last night when we parked a bit tizzy to start with and everything went to shit.
Yeah, probably.
When the zombies was whacking the thing while Mole was stood on top.
Fucking sick. Yeah, I bet you the second you want to stand on top of the bus to get away from shit, you won't be able to, but the second you want to get in the fucking...
Oh yeah, 100%. You've got to stand at the back wheel and glitch on the wheel and it'll stand you on the top.
Oh, really?
You know, if you stand at the back wheel and jump up, it'll sort of step onto the wheel and then it'll, like, just teleport you on the roof, if that makes sense.
Ah, okay, yeah. I've seen them do that thing where he vaults, but he actually sinks to vault through the floor sort of thing.
Yeah. Stood directly in line with the back wheel, he'll do that, but then he'll be on the roof.
The old Chuggasaurus Rex, she makes up these hills. Yeah, I've watched the video a couple of times from last night. Fuck. Mate, obviously, I put two timers on that. I'll need to learn how to do the chapters thing so I can just slap it on there properly for people to click and it'll take them straight to the time. I've looked into it a couple of times, but I don't have it on my YouTube studio. Anyway, yeah. The two timers I've put in the description go to them both. Obviously, the second one's the funny one. When Lotion turns around and he's like... Right, I'm going to have Damo as my front man. Ray K. I'm backing up.
Good.
That vegetable patch has been there for a while, you know. Get that zombie off my fucking... Oh, let's see what we got. Last night's spoils. Wallets first. Tell your wallets first. Got one. Oh, the Holy Grail, 75k. What are the helmets? 15k. Shit, sorry, Doug. Sold the dog tags, didn't I? Oh, didn't sell it. can actually buy anything. You can buy it all.
Oh hell no.
Let's go. On the bus a quicker my life.
Fuck that fucking thing, mate. I ain't got this shit for the horde master, bro.
Do you know what? In the grand scheme of things, I only made about 350k.
Really?
Yeah. Unless I was missing something there.
So I only had the, like, the palisades and a few eggs and that, but I thought I'd come and sell it while I was here so I can make a body truck in it.
Shit. Maybe 2 seconds. Yeah, just shy of 500k.
It's not too bad though, bro, really.
Yeah.
By the time I bought the tent off of you, we're nearly back on a mil.
Yeah.
Right, I'll be back in 1 second, bro.
Then again, I have got to sell all the RPG in I need a new gearbox soon as well, with engine brake and that. If in doubt, take the train tracks. See what the buses like on the trains. Which is nice. Steady. Now, is this a train crash or is this always here? Definitely a train crash. Finally. Put my rat back. Oof. Time to find one of them. I don't know what that grenade was. I thought it was a smoke. Good job it didn't fire at us. I checked the left before I pulled out. Check for them flashbangs they drop. Slam down. Thought it's a spider. I can appreciate the understeer when I'm driving first person, can't you? I got a picture. Thank you. smoke grenade. Some range, boy. No way did I just buy a load of empty ones. Ten. Silly sausage. Brummy, you coming back? Mind doing this fucking key card if you can. Why are we this way? Unless I'm missing something, I'm in a great police stop.
Well, I'm back, bro. Sorry about that.
Yeah, you're right, man. Did you need to get a special equipment trader?
I'm in Discord now, bro. What, is that where you're going?
I've just been.
Oh, it's alright.
Well, it's right there. We can go back. I was just going to go to the purple key card.
That air gun that he said I had to sell because they're getting rid of it on Friday, aren't they?
Oh, yeah.
And the RPG and that, selling, getting rid of all that out of the game, aren't they?
Yeah, you got some of that stuff, yeah.
Yeah, I've got a few RPK ammo and that PKP sort of thing.
Yeah. RP17 or something, isn't it?
Yeah. That fucking missus come back from town, then the fucking her old man turned up. I thought, oh, come on, guys, man, try and play my game.
Yeah.
Bro.
Alright, stay there, stay there.
Yeah. I got you. Might as well sell it now, innit, before it goes tomorrow.
Yeah, man, yeah. Like I said, I just left it. Lucky that it's that police car. Otherwise, I'd have carried on. Well, I'd only been on the airfield. I was gonna go do the purple key card.
Oh my god, it just glitched me through, but fucking now. Right. I've got, you know my photo card, you said the Easter egg one? It's the Riffy one, isn't it?
Yeah, we're right here,
yeah, I've got that marked on the thing from when me and you, when I did it with you.
Alright, we might as well get to get up, we're right here.
Mate, I always get lost in the shithole of the place, bro. Oh. Found it, yeah. Let me sell all this. Got 20k for that gun. Not bad.
Yeah.
3k a mag. Nice.
Back out, I'll wait in the bus. I'm back in a sec. I won't be long.
Yeah. Oh shit. Oh my god, please.
Off we go.
Another 30k. Let's go.
Nice.
It's literally just up here, isn't it? I've got it marked, like.
Yeah. If the train's there, I might as well loot that when you go dig that. Oh, I found a train on the way up here.
Yeah, I heard you saying that. I was fucking like, fuck's sake!
Yeah, I had a fucking grenade launch on it.
Really?
Yeah, that's 37k. Did you ping it? Because I'm pretty sure you can cut through the woods here, can't we?
Yeah, it's 422 metres away from me. How do I ping it?
Press K to cycle through your things, unless it's not on 3D.
Yeah, it's on my map. It's just on the left though, isn't it?
Yeah, it's it. Stop here.
Yeah, stop here, but no, it's warm. Oh my god. Close. There we go. But this is the first one I ever did with you.
Was it?
Yeah, you know when you was doing your treasure hunt stream?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure this was the first one because it's the only one I've marked.
Okay.
I don't think I've got this one marked.
Oh, we got a shovel?
Yes.
I can say it's one in the bus.
Got a shovel. I got the picture. It's just up here, isn't it, on the left side. Right here, look. This little clearing, isn't it? Near these rocks.
That's it.
Right, let me get my picture.
Was there any of these them?
Where the fuck's my picture?
Perhaps I didn't mark these ones then.
There it is. Examine. Done. It should be right there. Yep. Sweet.
Oh, second picture. What's the second picture?
Holy shit, bro.
That's the one north of here.
There's like fucking 20 eggs in here, bro.
Yeah.
Second picture is just like.
The one north.
That's near Svet, isn't it?
Yeah, it's the other side.
I know
Svet,
exactly that where that is. Yeah, 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 it's that little thing where the fishing hut is. Yeah, bro,
yeah, but the thing is if you look on the map, you'll see where it says Pass Turovsky near that fishing village bit, that fishing hut. It's that barn right there, and it's actually as you pull up to the barn, it's on the right, and it's in a fucking bush. You come and done it with me, didn't you? Straight after this one.
Yeah, yeah,
yeah.
I'll just mark it anyway and do that, whatever, innit? I'm gonna do your key card. Treasure. This marker. Done. Sorted. Whoop, whoop. You weren't wrong when you said it was the Easter egg one, man. That was fucking loads in there.
Yeah. Oh, do you mind if I just log off for like 5-10 minutes, if that?
No, you're cool, bro.
I'll literally be like 5 minutes, I'll be back.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, start. I can start running out with that other one then, isn't it? It's only 2k away.
Yeah, sorry, man.
No, you don't have to apologize, man. I'm just sorting out my backpack anyway. So good.
Where?
I'm in. There we go. There we go, Rob.
Oh, God. Oh. Oh, reverse is now forward.
Fucking hell.
Try that ninja.
Still a good man. Where's the purple then?
One north at the military, or there's one at Kras Airfield.
Up Krasnov, yeah?
Yeah, the one north of the military is probably easier, because you've got a lot of shit you can jump on.
Yeah.
And there's even the camo building that will take you a lot taller than bears and that can jump to.
Yeah.
Whereas this one, you've just got one container.
Uh-huh.
And, yeah, there's nowhere else to hide. So you're going to obviously have to get on that container when I'm cracking the door.
Yeah.
Hopefully I don't lag and get slapped up by the Z in the fucking the keyboard.
Yeah. I'll be alright, bro. I've got plenty of ammo. Skin the bears up.
You can't take your car in there either. You have to go through one of them gaps in the fence there.
Oh, yeah.
I'll just go to the main gate. Oh, shit, that's all it is.
Oh, boy.
And this is when I fuck myself because my car is like,
nah.
I'm in reverse.
Yeah.
I know,
yeah.
Do you know what I mean? Like,
yeah.
That was second gear to get us out of there. I'm in first gear and we're rolling backwards.
Yeah. Fucking daisy driving, bro. Broken man. Oh, that's safe room there, yes, right.
Do you know what I mean? It's in neutral in the light. I got a feeling if I leave it in reverse, the reverse lights stay on. I swear that's killed my battery before.
Yeah.
Huh. You can look all to this, man. You gotta stay on this blue container here.
This one, yeah?
Yeah. And then I've got to try and get all the way back to you. You good?
I'm fine, mate. Don't you worry about me.
Got your mags loaded and ready?
There's one chasing you, bro. What a dickhead. I just shot it as well. Oh, I'm ready, bro. Shotgun. Four mags fully loaded. One in the gun as well.
One in the mixer.
Got this.
Coming out. It plugs in.
I'm ready, bro. Oh, here they come.
That's something done straight away. Okay. Not bad. 5 big presents, 6 trophies, 11 dog tags.
Come on, motherfuckers! Nearly got them all, bro. Nearly got them all.
Big boys with the horns have always got good shit on them, I swear. Oh, look at all your loot.
Here, isn't there?
Go and have a look in the chest. Bolt them up, it's sat in the room.
Oh, that man.
Yeah, him, man. Check him out when you kill him.
Watch your back, watch your back, watch your back!
Yeah, look. Look on this guy. Cabinet and
oh shit!
And this one, come grab a shit off this one.
Got a fucking dog tag and a fucking drink or anything on him. Damn, they have got good shit on them, haven't they? Mhm. Don't the bearskin sell for like 4.5k?
Yeah, man, the black one's 5, I think. I'll start cutting them up for you.
I'll just take a couple of boxes and sewing kits, bro. I'm always breaking my shit. Every day. No shit. Wait.
Alright, there's bear skins on ping.
Huh?
No, he didn't even see us.
Yeah. He didn't see us yet. Synchronized skinning, bro. What are you saying?
Alright, if you, them two pings have got bear skins on.
Yeah. Idiot, bro.
Did you check all the zombies for loot?
Not as of yet.
And two little stones.
So good, bro.
Was another dog. Oh, now little man's just getting out. Right. Back to base, I guess. Green Mountain.
I'll pick them last two skin, bear skins up, bro. Too big. I got him, I got him. I didn't get him. Come on, boy. I was a bit close to you, bro. I didn't want to shoot you. That'd be bad.
Tell me I ain't got space for this.
I ain't got space for it. It's weird, isn't it?
You're right.
I had bear space. It's all good.
Right, come look at this, look.
Holy shit, you got fucking... Oh, my God. Look at all the trophies and... The, what the hell are those? Sausages?
Yeah, it's just that I knew that I could sell. Yeah, that mash the sell button.
That's what Scare Brian asked about looting the military. Oh, you're glitched, bro.
No, I wasn't. I was,
oh.
Flaming him. But yeah, it probably looked like I was glitched.
brawler. Worst fucking things on the game.
Right, can you direct me back to Green Mountain?
Possibly, bro.
Little man, I should be alright. I should be able to go straight up. Across Black Mountain, across to like BMC almost.
Yeah, yeah.
And then that way.
Do I meet a drive there?
Nah, it's cool, man. I'll get
oh,
there.
Oh, come here. Oh, no, no.
See that hospital to our left?
Yeah.
If one of your pitches is a hospital, that's that one.
Okay.
Alright, am I good going this way?
Yeah, this takes you to Dubroca, towards Gorka.
Yeah, if you can see a good patch of grass, man, I can send it. Let me know.
I don't think you can send it here yet, bro. There's too many freaking trees about. Once you get through Gorka, you should be able to send it. Yeah, once we get through Gorka, take the road straight out of the city of Gorka.
West.
Yeah, so Gorka Military T Junction, turn right. Follow that, you'll see a petrol station, turn right before the petrol station. Then we'll hit Gorka City straight through there, and then it's just, yeah, pretty much a straight hit to Green Mountain then, on the field. Yeah, just follow this main road till you hit a solid T-junction next to Gorka Military.
Do you know what, we should check them police things, man. I've always got good shit on them.
Okay, bro, we'll do it. Do it.
Pioneer. Magazine for Sun.
M-Lock Mag, Pioneer. No chips are out.
Nah, I've got nothing on that. Shit.
Oh, there's painting in there, bro. Take that.
Server restart.
Yeah.
Actually, can you drive us?
I said I'll drive. Yeah, I don't mind driving, bro.
Nah, no, just come straight to the roof. I'm good.
Good.
I'm back in a sec. Yeah, great,
yeah,
man.
Yeah, good,
please,
man.
Bro.
Yeah, I'm on it. Why do that? fuck?
Minor detail of bushment there, was there?
Yeah. Like, spun me straight out, bro, and hit a tree. Like, the back end just got stuck in a tree. I was like, really?
Come on, good old Daisy.
Yeah. Just try to get on this little dirt road to go around Novi so I don't have to go through. Get into this big open field here on the right. Should be good then.
Nice.
Well, that was the plan, bro, until it spun out.
Yeah, did you, how much are you playing today?
I don't know, bro, I'll probably be on till like...
Oh, we might as well flip the tent quickly, mightn't we? And then you can go out at night time, innit?
Yeah, we'll flip the tent, yeah, definitely.
As soon as this equipment...
You got the key on you, yeah?
Yeah.
Sweet. Yeah, we'll get back, I'll put my money in the bank, and I'll transfer you 400k, and then, yeah. Sorted.
Yeah, they got the key on me, nice. Yeah, key don't work for the bus. So if you're on a PvP server, don't buy it.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm froze. Where are you?
Through a field, still.
Yeah, we're in that field. Yeah. Oh, Zerg 700 metres ahead of us.
Yeah, 600 now.
Yeah.
Oh, steady trees. Ah, stop!
Oh!
I thought I had it. Don't tell me it's stuck in this tree now.
Probably. Yeah, you're going to have to get in. Oh, she's good, got some torque, and she'll get up the other side of this bank. Yeah.
Yeah, look at that. You don't get that in a Camaro.
Yeah, you know.
Oh, and then I get stuck on a branch.
Yeah, the Camaro would have gone under that.
Come on, bro.
And we were closing in on Zerg, and then...
Impresses me, I like that. Gets through a fucking big dike and then gets stuck on a little branch.
Yeah.
Well, there was no note there, bro.
Fucking rotate.
Come on, man. Forward. No. Oh, my goodness. Come on. Doing that thing where it's got no... I'm going to mash it through, aren't I? There we go. Yeah, that's got it. That's fixed it.
In first gear, feels like a dead end.
Yeah, it does that thing, doesn't it, sometimes, where you like... You get nothing in any of the gears, and you have to smash it up and down again just to get a bit of traction.
Mm-hmm.
Now I've just got to find the road.
She's nice to drive, isn't she?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, just keep going straight and then around.
Absolutely
the left.
Flies on off the road though, bro. Like, I think it's better off road.
Yeah. I think little man's hungry. Lunchtime, nearly.
Yeah. I know how it feels, man. I'm getting hungry.
Yeah, you know. Question is, what to have? Right. Oh, I'm going to have to get
in.
Will
I park it in the circle, or what are you doing?
Yeah, park it in the circle, please, mate.
Oh, bro.
Right, he doesn't want to go down just yet. So, you're going to have to stay there.
Oh, good turn off. God's sake.
That's cool, man. I'm gonna have to drive it anyway to park it.
Oh. Thought you were. Okay. Yeah. Oh,
yeah, yeah, to get it in the garage. You have to.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Put this all these bear skins and that, and then I'm good to go.
Have you got the 400k now?
Yeah, I'm going to send it to you now. Yeah, I've got it now, bro. Just deposit this money. And I'll send you the 400. It still leaves me 180, so that's cool. Delta 4. 400k. Send, are you sure? Boom, there you go, bro.
Save. The bus is here. Sorry, the tent is here. And the key is inside it.
Beautiful. Sorted.
See the red key in there?
Yeah, got it.
Alright, so you can put 3 extra wooden crates in there, chest and 4 barrels of a backpack.
Yeah.
Can of gas. You want to grab some battery gas and a radiator?
Yeah, I will, yeah.
Alright, that's all. Right, okay. I'm gonna have to leave you.
Yeah, no worries, bro.
We'll catch us at about 2 o'clock, probably. 2, 3 o'clock.
Yeah, sweet, man. Sweet.
Right, safe.
Nice one, bro.